Hi, I'm John Lawson. I'm with Sue Winnick of Chef and Winnick Artist in New York City. I'm an upper extremity double amputee. I lost my arms about 22 years ago in an electrical accident. These are my prosthetics, and I have a residual limb stump here, and a little bit longer one on this side. And I use these for special effects also. And I also have prosthetic hands that I can wear on the end of the prosthetic that look fairly real. I've used them on stage in quite a few stage plays. And people from the audience don't even know that I'm using an artificial hand. They open and close sort of like from a thumb and forefinger. This is my better arm for using because I have an elbow that's fully functional and I can reach to my face. This arm was damaged more in the electrical accident, so I can't use it as much. The elbow doesn't bend quite as much, so it only goes to about 9 degrees. I'm about 6 feet tall. I weigh about 215 pounds. Okay, I like 220, but 222 and a half. And that's with the prosthetics. So, I am John Lawson, and I'm represented by Sue Winnick of Shefflin Winnick Artist of New York City. Thank you very much.